All right. So 32, is it? 32-7. With his left hand from the right side. That's a penalty. For me to get onto him. It's a JV game. Try your right hand one time. Money! Caleb in. Nick out. Oh. Good hustle, Nate. Seth. Oh! Good hustle. All right, Dave. 38-7. 4 minutes to go in the third, and this kid just does not want to dribble the ball. Yes. Yeah, he looks like a little kid. .350 to play. Christ Prep 38, KSD 7. Hey, Nick. So how's junior high over there?
We are 1-1. And then our JV is
0-3.
And the varsity's.
So who's coaching you?
Keith Chowley is my coach.
Oh, they got a game tonight?
Yeah, I knew they were
tonight. Oh, really? What time?
Well, our girls play 6:30, so it's a
little bit. Oh, we might have to go over and watch the end of that. They should handle them, though, because they're so short. Andrew and Tim ought to have a field day. Is Tim playing? So is Andrew pretty happy?
Yeah, he is. I'm so worried that now I'd be missing my dream. Hands up! Where you at, Sawyer? They got me by the line this spot. 6'8", 6'8", 6'7", 6'5".
Do you think the Midland game was close for them?
Yeah. Too close, yeah. They'll be fine, though. Good job, Zach. Shoot it. Good job, Nick. Nice pass, Nate. Go Nick, go Nick. Was that 46-9? 1:30 to play in the quarter. Back to 145. Well, let's still plan on leaving at 8 because some people have issues. Nice job, Zach Johnston. Nice pass. Basket by Fortunato. Assist to Johnston. 46 seconds to go. Price prep up big. Clock will not stop in the fourth quarter here. Red. 25 seconds in the quarter. Either way, how big is your cooler? All right, well, you can't see the score on either scoreboard, but it's 48-9.